Okay, weekly Bloodsun update. Let's see what I was able to finish in the course of the last week. Let's look at the to-do list. Yeah, I got a lot done. Play race is done, lands and cultures done, religion done, magic system done, rules are done. I wrote a description of the world of Thundor. This is an in-universe text, that's why it's all in italic. And I also did a description of the region where my group wants to play, the Eastern Wastes. Because they want to play scavengers, treasure hunters, looking for artifacts before the war. And I took a section of this map right here. I took like this section and using Incarnate. I made a smaller scale map where I put some interesting locations, cities and towns at this time, and described them for my Eastern Wastes. And with that done, and I think all of the rules done, I put it all into one document this year. Bloodsun, working title, Alpha 1. Me quickly update this table of content here. Yes, it's still loading. Okay. I think I have to adjust this table of content, not just update it. I don't want it to go like to heading threes, that's a bit long. Oh well, I do that later. Yeah, Bloodsun, working title, Alpha 1. I got everything in here I can think of right now. So I've sent this to my friends I want to play this with so they can look over it, and I would encourage my viewers to have a look at it and then tell me what I've missed, what is missing in this rule set that is elemental. And once I've got all of the features in there that I really need, I'm going to call it a beta and do some play testing. But this is already 81 pages long, and I wanted this to be rules light, so not too bad, not too bad at all. So instead of showing you all of this personally, have a look at it yourself. Tell me what you think in the comments below or on the Discord. That's it for this week's Bloodsun update. Thanks and goodbye.